pai bakai ko suta ni etin jwani ko jamo pa ke lako yalo de tin shorum ko shorum ni je bai mo je wo sule ba je bai mo je wo sule ba je isa ku kru ni so solo eni lago e faram sa kreye eni lago e faram sa kreye e je wo so je ni mata kru e je wo so je ni mata kru 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 radim mana dim ma sundo sundo ferwani je wo so ferwani je wo so ferwani je wo so aye aje 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 aye we pour libation. We pour libation for the ancestors because we know that anything that we want to do, that they have to be here with us. We have to recognize them. If we don't recognize our ancestors, who will? This Harlem Book Fair is important for us to know, especially as African people, that our ancestors invented writing. If our ancestors don't invent writing, there's no need for a printing press. The oldest forms of writing on this planet, maybe on another planet somebody else did it, but on this planet, African people invented writing. The oldest scriptures that you find, 12 to 20,000 years, the Book of Coming Forth by Day, are at least 12 to 20,000 years old. So we salute our ancestors as we do this Harlem Book Fair. It's important to know that we introduce the world to writing, and not just the metaneta, which are our sacred script, but phonetic script that their ancestors invented writing. And so therefore, there should be no reason for them to have any problem with reading, because we were the first to do it. Okay? All right, so we open up Harlem Book Fair with a salute to the ancestors, to those ancestors on the continent now known as Africa. And we salute them for all that they did, because we know that we, as Africans over here, we didn't come over here empty-headed or empty-handed. We did not come here empty-headed or empty-headed. Not empty-handed, not empty-headed. We came here based on civilization and sculptures and other forms of culture and art and music that have been going on for thousands of years old. If you don't hear these drums, you don't hear jazz. You don't hear gospel, you don't hear spirituals, you don't hear R&B, you don't hear calypso, you don't hear suno montuno, you don't hear samba, you don't hear none of that without this. This came first. These drums came first. All right, drums like these. And so we salute those ancestors who provided the foundation for all that we have today. Ashe, aye, aje, yo, aye, aje, yo, aye, aje, yo, aye, aje, yo.